You're not gonna find me. That is not gonna happen.
Oh! No!
Wow. Perfect.
Can I get up here, please?
Nah, you should check out that dumpster, though.
Already checked the dumpster.
I don't think you did.
When I went up there.
I really don't feel like you did.
Find out, double check it. If I can actually get up there.
No, you're going the wrong way. Nothing in the dumpster, huh? Yeah, there you go. Shoot that vending machine.
I don't keep my off.
For some reason, my connection seems to be fucking garbage today. Because people need to use my fucking internet. So that they can watch fucking Game of Thrones. That's all I'm saying.
I'm just gonna... Give me a sec. Wait a minute, that's not you?
Nope, not me.
Oh shit, that wasn't you.
Told you it wasn't me. I'm about a dumpster, dude.
Interesting.
And his name is John C.
Oh, you're under it.
No, I'm not, dude. I don't know. Bye, Felicia.
Woo! I knew I had
it. What are you gonna do? Bow! And then I just lagged it. I love having a paper for it. Shit's great.
This one's just... Hey, let's talk about it. No! I got stuck in the door!
Yeah, I saw. I was there. I've seen it. Okay, what the fuck? I just spawned up above the world and fell and lost 10 health. Thanks, Obama. See things differently. Get it on Google Play. 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 Play, 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 Google Play.
Way too
buttons. The best YouTuber, Pokey Let's Plays.
Hell?
Mountain Dew. Oh my god, what is that? What you breaking over there? Why are you breaking stuff?
I like actually no.
Yeah. Google Play.
Open up. This
not even
police. I know you have cracking. Oh, I didn't realize you're.
You just did 90 damage with one Kroger.
Crowbar to OP.
You gave yourself a blowjob.
I'm horrible.
Oh my god, as soon as I walk into this room, I lag like crazy. It's absurd. This map is just not gonna work because for some reason it's taking up more bandwidth than a fucking jet engine would.
How does it even apply?
Fucking absurd levels of bandwidth being used on that.
Wow.
Go. I need to get I wanna go over there. Nope. I wanna go over there. Nope.
Dude.
Oh no. Oh fuck me. Alright.
Of all places to spawn. Oh well.
Yeah, there you go, break that thing. Yeah, break that thing too. There you go.
You one of these chairs?
Yeah, dude, I am all of the chairs. Get me.
What the heck? Wait a minute. How could you even see me?
I could be anywhere in there, dude.
You're all the way over there.
Could be hiding in plain sight, you don't know me. Ouch, I am the dead.
I thought that's it. I lost 20 health. It's gonna be pissed. It's just.
Jump, spin, jump, jump, spin, jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump.
Are you a bottle?
Yep, I am a bottle. Big square bottle. Now I'm a trash can. Now I'm a bottle. Now I'm a square. Now I'm a bottle. Careful up there, you short little bastard. You're gonna fall.
Short?
You tiny little bastard with your big bulbous ass head.
Where am I still?
I will find you.
Am I still?
And I will kill you.
Oh, I am? Why am I the small one?
Cause you small, bro. Oh, there you go. Just morph into your normal form there. Yeah, you throw that carcass. Bam! Nope. By the way, I left a while ago.
Just of course so, she did.
Just so you know.
Nope.
Nope. I'm back by them shells, by the way. You ready? Ready? I'm about to reveal myself. Are you ready? See ya.
You were the box the whole entire time. I knew it.
Yeah, I bet you did. You really pinned me down, didn't you?
This is why you always trust your gut.
Hey, there you go.
No, I lost you.
La 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 la.
Should do an over there mess with my lights.
Your lights? It's a door, bro.
My, I don't know why I said lights. I kind of like zoned off for a sec. My garage door, if anything.
Stop playing with the lights that you're not playing with, you douche.
Ew. Can I make it though? Nope. Oh. Maybe I can. No, that's scary.
You're scary, I guess. What?
No.
Nailed it. This will be the laggiest way I've ever died. This whole my ping jumping to 900 as soon as I start moving kind of thing needs to fucking stop.
Are they streaming it to their friends? While you're streaming? Watching porn.
That's what I think he's doing. No, I'm pretty
Not
sure he's
that they're
using.
watching Game of Thrones.
Probably. Since he has a TV up to like 95, just
maybe they're
it through
doing
my soundproof walls here. That's all.
Who needs the TV up to 95 though?
People that are fucking retarded. You think they need to use the internet to watch Game of Thrones instead of, I don't know, using the box set that's right next to the fucking TV that requires no bandwidth? That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Nope.
Not a trash can. Not a box.
I'm drowning.
I'm pretty sure that's not a good thing.
I can't even see you from where I'm at, by the way. I'm just hanging out.
You in here? I got an SMG grenade from that, but I don't think you're in here. So, where are you?
I haven't moved. Still out in the open. Not in the big room. Playing the X-Files theme.
Damn it. Damn freaking cans, get out of my way. Over here getting me stuck.
Yep, not a can.
Please come again.
Please come again. Oh, hey, what's up?
Oh my gosh.
See you later.
I'm gonna come in here just to check the bookshelf and stuff, but okay.
Let's see it. Got places to be. I'm a very busy self. Yeah.
Hiccups.
Why'd you let me get away, bro?
Did you?
What is wrong with you?
Special weapon, huh? I forget how to use this, though.
You have to get bullets for it.
This is intimidating.
Not really. Bye, Felicia.
But I thought you were inside of there.
Oh, well, I was in the fridge, hanging out.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do. This is stupid, but I know.
Well, at least you know. Okay, well.
At least I could have. I was at least helping
my I'm not sure what your plan was.
That is it. Damn. Nope, self test does not work on you.
Or people with eyesight? Or brain? Or... It just doesn't work. Ever. Actually.
I've gotten away with two.
Tea bag, tea bag.
The hell?
I'm teabagging myself with my camera. Tea bag, tea bag, tea bag, tea bag. Yeah.
Hi. Oh, hello there.
Bye. You can go. Hey, didn't expect me to close the door, did ya?
Almost. Ooh, grenades. I'm just gonna. This is a horrible. That's a horrible idea.
Do it.
I'm not doing that.
Just do it. Grenade the rib. Do it.
Sure about that?
Do it. What are you gonna do? Huh? I've got a shield, bitch. Oh my god, it went in the fridge, run! It just rolled into the fridge.
I was taking chances there. For all I know, you could have been behind me.
Dead.
Ew.
Yeah.
I can't get that.
Yeah.
Well, I'm screwed.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Eeny, meeny, miny, right there. Oh. I won! Woo! Prop team!
Or do they?
Oh, I won. He told me. It said wins. So. Yes. Best prop.
That doesn't sound good.
Motherfucker. Whee! I have a cinder block.
How am I not hitting you? What the fuck? I was wondering why you were laughing so much.
The best spot.
I knew something seemed off.
You don't say.
Gif. Damn it. Actually, you know what? This doesn't look too half bad.
Too that bad. Nailed it. Words and shit. So,
it was a ruse, don't worry.
Just gonna ruse you out of existence here.
No! Hi. Come on, get it! Totally wouldn't be in there. What are you talking
about? Emily wouldn't be a little bottle running around?
No.
You sure? You wouldn't be this stuck thing right here?
Where am I actually stuck? I can't even get out of there. What the hell?
You wouldn't be that super stuck vending machine that was like half through the wall? That's not you?
I honestly thought that the cans would have saved me. Guess not.
Nope.
Damn it. Rip plan for stalling for time.
Watch this one not work. Nope, this one doesn't work.
Yeah, this one does not work at all.
Look at me, I'm winning. Bad and seriously. But...
Man, if you suicide, that's the perfect map, but this map is completely broken.
No, I think it's supposed to do that.
Pew pew. Oh, the greatest map.
Everyone loses. Woohoo! Victory!
Pew pew. Okay, I honestly had a plan and everything just got fucked up. Rip plan.
Are you saying you actually had a plan? Are you over there?
I actually had a plan. I kinda messed up. Wouldn't be those tables up there, nah. One better part, I thought this I can't actually see where you're actually. You know what?
That could be
anyone. Maybe I could pull this off.
You.
What do you mean, you know?
Let me just pull it off and then I'll get fine.
No. Freaking all my watermelons. Actually, who cares? I don't like watermelons.
Get him.
You don't like cones? Nope. Wait a minute.
Yeah.
What are you doing? I'm out of
this
here.
This is not a public place to be fapping, sir.
Excuse me, I am clearly a girl right now. You can't tell by my luscious blonde hair. Stop following me, octopus. Get out of here.
No, come here.
No.
Why did I do that?
Oh, why did you do that?
Tried to do a 360 turnaround and instantly lost you. The fuck?
Oh yes, you fell from my bones.
Woo! Woohoo! I'm a barrel, here. Bitch. Woo!
Oh, I like stuck against the wall. There we go. Oh, bam! Not a barrel anymore, dude. Been a barrel for a while.
You mess with them boxes, boy.
No way, man. Nope.
Yeah. Where could you be? See, what the hell?
Hmm.
Because when I saw something scurry off at the edge of my eye. Okay. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, you could pick these up. I honestly forgot you can be that.
Right as I changed, you came around the corner and I was just laying there. And then you turned around and I snuck past you into the middle of the room.
Well, fuck me then.
Woo, victory!
That was dumb. Apparently you can't go behind the van.
It's not allowed.
Even as a big prop, it's not allowed. Why you mess with the boxes again?
I ain't messing with no boxes.
Really, I take fall damage onto a phone?
Jeez, ow, I have been slain.
You're not even over here, aren't you?
I could be anywhere, dude.
Tell me, do you know Muffin Man?
Ah, screw it. Okay.
What is that? I gotta go.
Everyone but the real one.
No!
Ow.
You did.
I can't, oh no, I can't become that.
You muted yourself, you nerd.
fuck?
What? What's up?
Okay.
I just learned something very valuable about this prep. You will get stuck under everything.
It was you!
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I'm cheating so hard and I'm stuck. Watch, 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 watch. I show you. Funk.
Oh my god.
Check it out! Woo! There it is! Woo! Yeah! Woo!
Whoop! That's so
And
genius.
I'm stuck.
Kevin. Wow.
Wee bye. Oh, I can't go through that wall.
It's not feasible. It knows your tricks. Wah. That's such a cheese spot though. That's not no. It's so bad.
It's a disabled Asian.
That spot is, should not be allowed.
I didn't say it was allowed, I just said I could be.
You know what? I'm going with this. Screw it.
What?
I'm going with this.
With his barrel?
Mm-hmm.
How about we the barrel?
Not that barrel. Or any barrel. Look, get your ass back over here. Oh. I need you to make me look good. Get over here. Out. Come back. Well. Rip plan. Well, wasn't my original plan, but okay, you just do whatever you want over there. I'm not in there, by the way. This gosh damn prop is gonna give me away so hard. Juice, fucking stay! On the fucking truck, and I'm trying to get that thing to be under me. But at least looks good. It doesn't give two shits. It wanted to see me die as that prop.
I left you a clue. You just gotta find my clue.
I'm tempted to go behind the van and see if it'll kill me, but I don't wanna.
Do it. You won't do it. No balls. No balls.
It's too early in the round to die.
Yeah.
Dude.
Well, that wasn't a clue.
Nope. It's a very literal clue. It's kind of pink. It's got like a little skirt on.
Ooh, bucket. Pink skirt.
She's patting her lap. It's got like cat ears on her hoodie.
As soon as you said patting her lap, I honestly thought of a picture.
Yeah, well, it's literally a picture. You're blind, you can't seem to see it. There you go. Yep, it's over there. She's definitely not wearing knee highs on a wall by some barrels near a dumpster. I'm just saying. Going the wrong way. There you go. And did not piece it together.
I legit don't see a bit of that picture that you're describing.
Well, if you keep going. On the wall.
I'm looking on the wall and I do not see it.
It's right below like an AP thing up against a building. It's like a pile of boxes by it.
Right here, but I don't see it. I'm not even kidding, I don't see said picture. Nope. If you're spraying right here, there's nothing on my screen.
Well, maybe you should go into your settings and allow custom files for map.
Yeah, probably is what it is.
You don't see shit. Nah, my box! Just... My box! Missing.
Woo! A box carrying another box. Woo!
I got my box back.
Why are you using your people's as a shield? Oh, don't tell me. Does it really do that?
No, but you are pretty dumb. Jump.
I was gonna say if the box actually fucking phases through.
Oh my god, run away! He killed him!
I won't catch you.
Oh hey, he's a murderer!
What's he doing?
Coughing. So I cough now. Dead.
I can't beat that. Yeah, it would be that. Go over here. Hit that.
Die!
Nah, I didn't see you there.
It's because I'm become small and dangerous.
Damn it. Blend in with the floor so well.
It says something. You found a tampon. Yeah, I love this map. Such a good map.
Yeah, that's it. Ooh, I just thought of something. No.
Yeah.
No! And immediately fucked up.
Okay.
I wasn't gonna hide, but still, I wanted to try something else.
Alright, yeah, fucked up, boy. And I am stuck in a door. Kobe!
Car sex.
Fuck a door.
Konnichiwa.
Right, I'm out of here. Get out of here, stalker. Jump. 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 I don't feel like there's enough Mikus on this server. That one's got. Yes.
I wonder what you're doing.
There we go. That's the winner right there. Oh, them hips though. Are you even looking for me, or are you just like over there fapping?
Well, why would I be fapping?
I don't know, dude. That's just your thing. You just fap.
Pew, bitch. Break all the windows. What the fuck are you doing?
Other man. Here's what I've just learned. Most of these don't work as a T-pose.
Nope. Most of these don't work as a T-pose. I need one of these.
Pink bitch from Lazy Town connected to the surfer.
The hell?
I'm not the meek who this city deserves, but I'm the one it needs.
I gotta go. Oh, look, a train! Woo!
Can I? Oh. Hey, I'm on the train. What the fuck? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah, I'll bring you bucks.
Squid on a train. Let me go.
Oh, that was fun.
The train. Woo.
Oh my God, relax, man.
Break all these damn windows. Now for what was my plan?
Pick the server for the first time.
Can I honestly not do this?
Do what? What are you doing?
Being trash can.
Yeah.
Mark.
Trash can.
Importantly, are you this trash can? Okay. Well, I'm almost dead.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
No.
No.
No. Maybe in a minute. But you're not gonna like us if you go. Like, yeah, when they join. Until then, nope.
Can we... that actually...
That would only go well for them, I'm sure. Jump. Jump, jump, jump.
I mean... Could they still ghost from that? And then both of them be on the same team?
No.
That's that picture though.
What picture? Oh, I wasn't looking at it.
The picture though, it's horrible.
Yeah, both of you guys just switch teams. That'll be fine.
Yeah, switch teams with me, so I could be on my friend's team.
Because you can totally tell that I'm like a stuck for Kawhi, bitch. You can tell by my pink hair and my penis.
Just switch teams. They're gonna bitch if you don't. No. Be all like, oh, they can't shoot them. They don't be the kid about me. Switch teams, damn it. Switch teams or I'm blowing you up. I'll do it.
You'll never take me alive.
I don't need to. Oh god. Anyways. So back to this. I gotta be quicker than that, dude.
Here, have a barrel. Yeah, get chat, bitch. Run away.
Somebody's already breaking shit.
Oh my
shit.
Gosh. Your cape, though.
What?
Your cape,
what
though.
About, what about my cape?
It looks like it's a helicopter propeller.
It is a. Look, I can show you. Look, I can fly with it. It's like if you spin really fast, she's like, I forgot I was still super tiny.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
Oh my gosh.
Not a barrel. Not that barrel. Not that barrel. Why are you breaking so much shit? I just hear detective gravity on the case. Oh my god, just breaking everything. Oh my god! You killed me with the barrel!
I didn't do that? I'm just gonna go. Go.
You killed me with a fucking barrel.
This detective's not losing his job.
He's a tiny can by the van. He's by the truck.
Oh my gosh.
He's actually behind you. He's like a yellow can. It's in that pile of garbage.
Let's see. Yeah, pile of garbage, yellow can.
Scout mode engaged. He was behind you. But of course, he's a tiny prop. I mean, that's all anybody ever is, so.
True.
Yeah, he's upstairs in the big warehouse thing.
In here?
Like, way upstairs, dude.
There's only two stairways, so...
Yeah, you're running right towards him. There he goes, right past you.
Motherfucker got away.
Yeah, well, tiny prop, dude. People think it's skill. All you have is Van Nuys Gaming to thank for that shit.
True.
If I'm a tiny prop, and I just run around, people, I get fucked.
Nice. I didn't even have to touch him.
Yeah. Well, that's good, because I'm leaving the map. Let's go! Escape mode! Follow me! Or just keep wandering over there. There you go. Alright, well, I'm leaving you behind then. You're doing good.
They'll never know.
You cannot make that jump, no matter how many times you try.
Why, Will? Fuck you! Found an easy way.
He's probably just like, what the fuck?
I'm honestly surprised that that actually worked. I thought I was gonna just straight up fail and drop.
How long do you think it takes them to realize we just left the map?
I don't know.
Definitely a while.
I'm just waiting for this train to come and hit me, you know? I get up.
I don't know.
Yes, I can.
Can you? Like, do you need Viagra or some shit? Is that what you're getting at?
Pretty sure I don't need that.
Yeah. There we go.
I'm just gonna walk on this rail.
Oh, that is trippy, man.
Oh, what? Oh, the sides of it?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stand here waiting for this train to come.
Oh, look, I see one of them. Hello, friendos. Go, go, go! They see us! Run! Run away!
They can't get me. I'm kind of hoping one of them stay right there just to get ran over. Come on, train.
I think the train already passed, dude.
I don't think it did. Would have heard it.
Shoot, Nigel.
La, 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 there you go. Come on. Come on,
guys. Yeah, get him. Woo! Use the train as cover. Go. Go. Go.
I know.
Use it to escape.
Bye, bitch. I'm not there anymore.
Oh, To be fair, this is what they wanted, was a 2v2, so they read this by themselves.
I wonder, can they see me still? Nope. Hi, fellas!
Hey, fellas! What you looking for? Did you lose something?
It's gonna go on the other side of the train track. And yeah!
You need me!
You need me!
You need me!
Oh god! He's learning!
They're learning the tricks.
Be free! Make it to the void!
I'm not even... Just stay right here.
I'm trying to shoot your tentacle! Did we accidentally leave the map? Oh my god.
Still surprised that jump worked. I thought there would have been a wall there.
You guys be tiny props, we'll leave the map. That's a fair trade.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, we're not
just went over here.
What was he?
A bottle or a can?
Is it the one that I just killed that was sprinting past you?
I don't think so, because it looked like he was still over here, but he could have been.
Exclamation point taunt. Exclamation point roll.
I don't think he's over here anymore. If he is, fuck's sake.
Well, of course it's gonna be something small, dude. One of them tried to get up out of the map.
He's a fucking error sign. Oh, I'm a big error sign. How about a bigger error sign? There you go. I'll complain about that. Do 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 do. Anyway,
more than likely, he's either outside of the map or he's tiny fucking
find out.
Well, they tried to get outside the map, and they did watch you do it twice.
No, well, I was a fucking T-post, and I just straight up jumped out. Like magic. I don't think they know how to get out as a small prop. I mean, I could totally just buy a new number.
You could do that.
Nukes, what is this thing you...
I mean, I could spawn a super.
It was the... It was right here as a can on this fucking box.
Shocker.
This is why I say trust your gut.
Yeah. You never do, though, so. Oh, true. God damn.
Oh, no, is that you?
Don't worry, I fixed it.
They'll never know. The diff.
Yes!
And one with my environment.
Are you one with the environment? Can I, like,
you just killed an old friend of mine. For God's sake, he was the former leader of the Illuminati.
I'll take this. I just realized something very, very bad. I still have my player model on. I mean, I'm still the big fucking prop, so if I... this looks very, very suspicious. This doesn't look
He's piecing it together. He's piecing it together. Okay, maybe he's not.
Totally wasn't a floating garbage can.
That would be dumb.
Guys, technically, I'm giving him a hint.
They watch too much Vanoss. They're like, we need to be small props. That's the only way to win. So they have to be small props. Small prop for life.
Yes. He fucking moved me and still didn't see it.
Flump.
Fine, they want small prop, I'll give them small. The fuck?
Yeah, there you go. Keep climbing on shit. Perfect. Yes! Go get them, Tiger.
Stealth.
It just stops. Wait, I got...
Damn it, they felt the vibration of the movement.
The what?
I don't know. They saw me though. Even though it was technically turned around, I was still moving.
Their cans again.
Only thing Yeah, let's be a can every round.
Every round. Every round. Gonna be can. What?
You might want to look to your, what is that, left? Left?
Well, that, no, that's normal, dude. Leave him alone.
No, that's normal. He can't go anywhere. So I'm guessing their friend may be close. Oh shit, he's getting away! He's making an escape!
How do you taunt and kill yourself? That's how. Yeah. Take that. And that. Oh shit. He's over there, by the way. Bet you can't guess what he is. Funk. The throne box is that shit.
You got me still figure out the player model.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Here we go.
Please come again.
Well, he was a can standing over here.
Yeah, somebody should probably tell these 13-year-olds that spamming taunts is bannable.
Get run over.
Wow.
I wonder what he could be.
Could be anything.
Shoot that.
Be gold. Do it. Be gold. Why aren't you doing it? Be gold.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, there you go. Vote for the broken map. You might want to vote for parking lot so that they don't vote for a broken map.
Parking lot. That doesn't sound like a cat. Sounds like a cow trying to pretend it's a cat.
It's just all like, it's got like little cat ears on its head too.
I'm pretty sure that's not a cat. I'm pretty sure cats don't have four tits.
What?
I'm talking about the udders, okay?
All right. Hey, what's up, friend? I don't have a plan. Let's go!
I hear someone running by me.
Well, that's not me, so.
Oh, guess he hasn't found you yet, so all your USB go. I wonder where you guys could be.
I could be anywhere. And nowhere.
So which one are you in the phone booth?
Not me, man. I wouldn't be a phone booth.
Fuck.
Ah, fuck! Ow! It was a massacre.
Oh my god!
Aww. Oh my god! Oh my god! Like a broken nail! Oh my god! Yeah?
Let's do this. Now then, from what I know about these two morons on your team, they're probably something small. Let's see, if I was gravity, I'd probably be a traffic cone.
You like poles? Do you like poles?
Gravity, just dying. Hey, what's up? Let's see. Slam.
Just killed an old friend of mine. For God's sake, he was the former leader of the Illuminati.
My name's Gravity. I don't like to use my headset from time to time.
Ow! It was I was wondering what the fuck if I was muted or not, but gosh damn it. Where the hell did you go?
Blending in, man.
Blending. No. Bet you're not even inside. So you're a bottle?
I am green. Not a bottle. I am a cucumber.
Last I checked, I don't remember there was cucumbers on this map.
A cucumber is a symbolic.
You never said you was the round cucumber.
I never did say I was a round cucumber. Also, my spray is in the room that I'm in. So it's a good thing you have sprays activated.
Are you using the same one from last round?
It's always been the same.
Yeah, Jesus.
Indoors or outdoors? Probably a... That's not a cucumber, that's a... What's that?
That's also not me.
The fuck?
Hello.
Oh my god, these idiots. That's not even a cucumber!
Every single one of you guys just stared at me. While I was just sitting in that room, right in front of the other fucking filing cabinet. Nobody bothered to check it.
Well, I thought when you meant cucumber, you would have been actual fruit.
No.
Or food.
Not actually a cucumber. It was a symbolic thing. I was green. Cucumbers are green. That was about as far as that hit me.
Damn. You don't get a chance.
As soon as I open my eyes, he's like,
"Shit!" Who the fuck played that? Yep, definitely need assistance. Well, only one prop to go.
I know, in 4 minutes to find him. Probably something small. It's usually his forte.
No.
Ah, so he's not small. So he's probably outside. There's a big prop.
I wouldn't say. Depends on what you would call outside.
Alright, so that's probably the dumbest clue you've ever given me.
I mean,
it depends on what you call outside. You know, he could be inside, he could not be inside. He could be outside, maybe he isn't. You know, we don't know.
I mean, for the area that he's in, it can technically be outside something.
Yeah, okay.
I will say he's not outside with all the cars and shit.
Oh my god. I shot one board and died.
You shot a board?
Yeah.
How did you die from a board?
He He's not outside, outside. He's not inside, outside. He could be outside, inside, though. You don't know. Yeah, that looks pretty good.
And now, as we wait for the 2 minutes to pass. Where is this other dude?
He's wandering.
Just wandering. Totally in there.
Yep, doing good. Why would there be two those things right by each other, I wonder? I'm just saying.
He's gonna check every room, and I bet you he's gonna go right past the other one.
Why are there so many of that prop so close together? I mean, think about it. You don't need one of those next to one of those next to one of those. Need a cup of water?
Wow.
That was stupid.
What the fuck am I seeing on my screen?
I don't know, man. Could be anything.
Watermelons unite. Wouldn't happen to be this over here. It's a bird. It's a plane. No, it's Superwoman. Why the fuck am I lagging so bad?
I'm just waiting to see how long it takes, what's his face to,
this guy? He probably won't find you. While they're doing that, I'm just gonna go over here. There we go. Hi over there.
It still can't find me, really? It still couldn't do it? You had to shoot that nuke. Oh.
You like arrows?
Oh
wait! Oh, shit. Right, how? I shot away from your head and it still got you? What the fuck? I shot completely by away from your face.
Why are you buying guns anyways, huh, nerd?
I didn't buy these, I stole them.
Oh, well then I'll just remove them from your inventory.
I mean, technically, if you think about it, what the fuck?
Where did that even come from?
You over here trying to car kill me and it fucking runs off the building. Logic?
It's all like, no, I don't want to. I don't want to be a car.
Oh, whoa. I can't get up there.
What you doing there, buddy?
I mean, I was trying to get on the roof, but I seem to not be able to fit somewhere. Hi. I'm gone, man.
You should be dead.
I should be, because there's fire right here. Just do this.
Yeah! Woo! I killed one! Right. Here's my grand plan. Are you ready? It's pretty intense. This is it. This is what I'm doing.
I can't even see anything. What the fuck?
Stop. You're killing me.
Well. Nothing to see here, just a dead octopus. It's gonna take them a minute to realize that you're outside.
You like my spot, bro?
That actually looks pretty decent. Oh my gosh, you're on top of me, dude. Oh, it's almost.
And his name is John C.
Now, can't see me at the time.
Okay, you can stop whenever you want to.
Well, what if I don't want to stop? The fuck?
Yeah.
one that can be considered. I actually know. I forgot what you would call those fucking granny panties.
Granny panties?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
The fucking big ass.
Those are just fucking big ass panties. Like, granny panties yeah, are like big ass white. I gotta go. What? I'm a barrel, bitch.
Wow. Oh no, that exploded you.
Yeah, shocker.
No, you can't walk.
Gab.
The fuck?
The fuck? My garbage can is running away. Garbage can wanted nothing to do with you. At least they're not just being small props anymore. At least it's that.
They should have stayed where they fucking were, because I didn't even notice it until they moved. So I'm just gonna put this right here. What's going on here? No, I got something better for you. Give me a sec. Got a big surprise for ya. Chase my barrel, bitch!
What the fuck? He left, by the way. He's gone.
Yeah, I know. Or did he?
No, he's gone.
Where the fuck is he? I know he's somewhere close.
Let's think about this. He was stuck in the wall. Then he went around the corner, now he's gone. Where do you think he is?
I didn't know he was stuck in the wall. My question is, where did he go?
He's in the fucking wall! I pushed him into it.
Wait, he's in the wall? Did you really push him in the wall? He's not even in the fucking wall. Oh yeah, he is. Oh, you sly bastard. He's just sitting there. He can't even go nowhere. Wow.
I was hoping he would run faster.
Got places to be, got things to do.
I pushed him through the wall and you're like, where'd he go? I don't fucking know.
I honestly thought you gave him no clip and he ran off. Sly bastard, didn't you?
And then he just sat there and didn't even say anything. He's just like, yep, I am the gun.